Hey everybody, this is PJ Riley from Lancaster Archery in our video studio today with a product video that I've been waiting many months to tell you all about. This is the Millennium Climbing Stick Quiver. So if you are one of those run and gun hunters where you're carrying your stand and your sticks in and you're using one of the Millenniums that have the cam lock receiver, I'll show you that in a second, you need one of these. This thing is the way to attach your sticks to the stand quietly. We've all messed with, you know, trying to attach your sticks to your backpack or something like that, and it just, you have to get it exactly right. This thing eliminates all of that. What this will do is this will allow you to carry four sticks, four ladder sticks, as long as the body of the stick is made of 1-inch tubing or smaller. Any bigger than that, and it's not gonna fit in here, but 1-inch tubing or smaller, they'll fit in here. And these are all rubber coated contact points here, super quiet. So let me show you how it attaches. So first, we'll start with our stand. Again, I said this will fit any of the Millennium stands that have the cam lock receivers. So if you have the, you know, these Millennium stands, you have a receiver that you ratchet strap to the tree, and then what you do to hang the stand is you simply drop this part down into that receiver. Great way to hang a stand. But you need this in order to use the Millennium Stick Quiver, and all it's gonna do, you know, you can see that channel right there. It's just gonna slide right over top. You got your lockdown button there. Once I lock that into place, this thing is rock solid. I mean, it is not budging. So I have my sticks. Take my sticks, set them in just like that. And then of course, we have our bungees. So my bungee's gonna come up over the top. And you can see that little connection point right there on one side, over on the other. Those sticks are in place. I'm gonna do the same thing on the back side. Got my other set of sticks on the other side. Same thing. Just gonna slide these down into place. Take my cord. It's the same thing, just on the side that you can't see. Lock that in, and now, look at that. That is rock solid. You're never attaching your sticks to a bag, to your backpack, with the security that this has there. Just so you can see it. This is how it rides on my back. And I mean, no noise. Me jumping up and down, you can see how secure that is held onto the stand right there. I mean, that is just the way to go. Again, if you have a Millennium stand, you gotta use the Stick Quiver. That is just the ultimate way to carry your sticks in there, to keep them secure and quiet. Quiet and secure, those are the two things that we want with our climbing systems when we go into the woods. All right, so that is the Millennium Climbing Stick Quiver. I should mention this unit itself weighs just about 2 pounds, maybe a little bit less than that, so it's not gonna add much. Once you're done, of course, you know, when you get to your site and you remove your sticks, you can take this off, put it in your backpack until it's time to go home. But the Millennium Climbing Stick Quiver. If you want to see this on our website, be sure to click the link in the description below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like it, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click that bell to get notifications whenever we put out new videos. As always, if you have any questions, you can visit us at LancasterArchery.com.